Hello, in this video I will tell you how to set up displayed castes in the navigation system. First we need to open the settings window. In the same way as we did for signals, let's go to the second tab, 3D castes. We see empty list of electrodes. Let's try a similar to first clip to make a shim for IV node RT. Add a coronary sinus electrode. To do this, click on the new caster. In the window that appears, we need to configure the name and the list of poles. First select the name from drop-down list CS. Now select the poles for multiple electrode. Press the button with three dots. In the window that appears, select the poles from A1 to A10 using the frame. Next we can choose type of electrode, color of electrode, leave blue, choose which pole will be displayed in the navigation system, out, each pole, pair of poles or none. Next choose how they will be signed, the name of the pole, number of the pole in electrode, the pair number or label. For example, in this case, if you choose first option, the last pole will be marked as A10. In the second case, it will be marked just 10. In the third case, it will be fifth pair. And in the last option, it will be marked as CS10. Press accept. And we have a CS electrode with the poles A1, A10 in the list of electrodes. If you need to remove the electrode, you press the cross above the electrode. If you need to flip the electrode for reverse numbering, you should press the button to turn the electrode. Similar way, let's add the his electrode. Click on the new cassette, choose the name, add poles B14. Change color to yellow and click accept. Now we have two electrodes in the list. You do not need to add able electrode, it is always displayed by default. If you do not want to be displayed, you should press hide ablation cassette button. Click accept button. And we see that nothing has appeared. You must center the image. To do this, click on the Set Zero button. In the menu, select Zero position on electrode and select CS electrode. Now we see all three of our electrodes. That's all. Thanks for attention.